In a lab, the fire brings out all of the reactions, right? In a chemistry lab, if you want to have a catalyst for something to happen, you introduce fire. The fire comes and boils everything. So shaitan is like a boiler. That negativity boils everything and makes everything, you know, just to start to happen. People have characteristics they didn't know existed, and it starts to come down, come out. So spiritual path is then to identify those characteristics, that why are you getting angry, why are you reacting like this, write these characteristics down, and then these become the bad things that I have to start to conquer. But as far as, you know, people being evil and wicked, I think they took some of the courses from shaitan and evilness, and they kind of went all over the place with it. So everybody has the capability of being negative, and you know, their negativity is a mixture of shaitan and their own production.